The spotted lanternfly is costing the state's economy about $50 million and eliminating nearly 500 jobs each year. A Penn State study is the first attempt to quantify the destruction caused by the pest. Economists estimated the financial impact on industries, including nurseries, vineyards, Christmas tree growers, and hardwood producers. It was first detected in 2014 in Berks County.